Cam Rosen. Good drive from him. Climbs up on the pace car. Well, Dan, you absolutely flying in that race. I mean, at one point there, I saw you coming through the field. It's almost as though you came from nowhere.
Just got to try your best.
You certainly did that. You enjoy yourself tonight?
Yeah, 100%. Yeah, it was great.
Going into the final there, did you think maybe you had a chance?
To be honest, no. It's anyone's game, isn't it? Do you know what I mean? So, yeah, no. I tried my best and it paid off. So, yeah, no, great.
Good stuff. Okay, very well done to you. I'm sure we give him a nice round of applause as he comes round on the up.
Thank you.
around on a lap of honour. We'll see the Mondeo rods down at Yarmouth again very soon. There is racing at Yarmouth Stadium tomorrow night, by the way, tomorrow afternoon, actually, starting at 2 p.m. No Mondeo rods tomorrow, but we got Banger Racing, we got the Lightning rods racing there, and also the Mini Super 2s on the bill. That's at Yarmouth Stadium, Great Yarmouth, tomorrow afternoon at 2 p.m. He's pleased with a Foxhall win here tonight. So Chris, you want to jump up there, mate? And we head around there on the lap of honour. Rods coming out for their final tightening round of the Polysport Yokohama Tyre Series. We did some great racing in the 3168 drivers. Bring row has been going well tonight. Car on the 512. Right, race number 12, the Bangers final.